Nashville's gonna be the first stage?
I mean, it was. It's always the first stage, but let's. I'm gonna hold my tongue and see what happens. He gets the bell to the Nuchalaire, but Rosalina still in the building. Another Nuchalaire, and there goes Luma hitting the buzz. Right now, the buzz.
And this could be huge.
Possibly.
This could be the end of the set or the end of the game. 5 seconds on the clock. And Pac-Man takes the first game from the buzz.
Has two stocks, and it's gonna be 8 seconds, 7 seconds, six. There's no way that Pac-Man can win. And that's gonna be the set.
Well, great job, Tabadongo. Yeah. DaBuzz moves on.
DaBuzz moves on. Tabadongo's out. Top eight.
It does not look good for him. Oh, trips on the, oh my goodness, that's probably gonna do it. Unless Hope from his,
oh, time!
Wait,
that was time!
Are you real? Are you real?
Half a second, not even, it was like 3 seconds.
Are you real?
I feel like it's just people being bad versus Pac-Man because he's an unfamiliar matchup, and it's just his, so many of his things don't actually work. Like, they may seem like they work, but then you understand the character and suddenly it's like, oh, this character is actually super bad. And so that is going to close out the lowest tier. Again, I'm going to be expanding, you know, between the videos just to like bump.
Oh.